And of course there is no space. We are maxed out, so I think I'll try this. I'm moving them to one spot so that it will be easier to get the items when we come back. So I'll move them like here outside, and then I will walk to the base. I think we left the quarterstaff at the house. Oh, there's a wasp. Fuck, that is bad. That is bad. That is really fucking bad. So I'm gonna go inside the house, I think, or I'll go inside this place. So run and hopefully this shit is dumb enough. So I can just do this. I'll catch my breath. Yeah, the insect doesn't have the mental capacity to follow me. I could try killing the insect, because it will become a problem later. Or I think he's just gone. Sure. But can we not kill this? There we go. Yeah, it was really hard to hit. That's why wasps are very dangerous. If you run out of stamina against them, you are dead. Can't run away, and it's a bad time. Crazy survivalist, cancel. No. I hope there's... Oh, I hope there is just one of those wasps. If I see another wasp... Shit is not looking good. I think this house is raided. Yeah. There is nothing left for me to take. Oh wait, there was a lot of stuff. I remember that these things, smash them, they give you a lot of nails. Yeah, that's good. I think there's nothing else. I could actually take down this tent. Yeah, I'm gonna go come back for the tent. Alright, I'm gonna save now, so that if something happens, we crash again, things should go much better. Thank you. And it's good now we have arrows. And the reason for the arrows is that okay, I'll make the short bow as well. But the reason for the arrows is that you can make a lot. Yeah, progress for your skill. Marksmanship skill, mainly, but. So we got 160 arrows, and it should have good range. I think I'll go for marksmanship 3 and archery 3. Man, it's getting harder and harder. So it's 86. So how much? Okay, it should be very soon now. Okay, archery 3. Yeah, we still have 100 arrows. Super nice. And we can test our skill on this zombie. So, as you can see, the damage is shit. We have little to no damage. Which is, I think, why they should buff this a bit. Because this is like a good arrow compared to the other ones. It could be also due to it's hard to say. Alright, it's the armor pierce. That's the difference between the metal arrows and the wooden ones. Thank you. We could go do some hunting. Like that. I think that's good enough to make some food. That should be good for a while. This is the next weapon we could make. So we have a lot of tools now. The homemade suppressor is not bad. Because there's the gun. We left the gun in the city. We still could do something about that. A nail bat. This is a really good weapon. We can make a couple of them. Thank you. We would need to sleep. No, we could still explore the houses. So this one was looted, I think. So was this one looted? I don't remember. The third house on the left. Yeah, I think this was looted too. So then we have this house on the right. No, wait, we have not looted this third house. I don't think we have. There's a downstairs section here. No, we did loot this house. I remember now. There's a wasp. Still no antiseptic though, or no antibiotics. Well, this seems to be a two-story building. Weaver. That works out just fine. Am might consider taking the rubber boots. But I can't fit them anywhere. There's a zombie in the way. What is a shady zombie? Is that bad? If that is annoying. That is definitely annoying. Yeah, you can't get past this. There's something in the basement. I will just mark this. Mark this house. Yeah, I think we need to go back. And these wasps are not fucking around. Wasp Queen. Okay, I think we're gonna run. This will probably kill us. So I'm gonna drop my backpack. Shit. Can't see she can't see us though. That was fucking close. Holy shit. Oh, there is an actual wasp nest. So I'm going to run. Fuck that shit, I'm out. So I hope that things calm down. So I don't want to fight. Thank you. Yeah, that is interesting. So there's like a bunch of zombies. Really unfortunate positioning on the house, though. Actually stay on the roof. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I changed my microphone positioning. I think it was picking up my keyboard. So this is kind of a problem. We can't go downstairs really. I hope the like wasps take care of these. Oh, okay, so there's a lot of zombies downstairs. That sucks. Okay, no more zombies. I think they're fighting this, like, there's something there. A duck. Here comes the crazed survivalist. That's an armored zombie. Fuck. That is not what I wanted to see. I'm wearing my backpack. I might have to drop it if worse comes to worse. There's a boomer. The makeshift one is much better. I might consider making these. Just because they have the penetration thing. He doesn't want the narrow spectrum antibiotics. Mm-hmm. Looking good, looking good. Yeah, we really need that gun. We still don't have a gun, it's crazy. Not here. God damn it. They're too quick. How to pick up any arrows. So now if I walk to my arrows, yeah. This is a lot better. Maybe I should try shooting this grasshopper. The meat. Yeah, arrows suck. And yeah, I think we need to use the metal ones. And yeah, gone. I got too close to it. Wasp Queen, I want to mark this as super dangerous. What a sleepwalker zombie. What is this? I think I've never seen this one before. Oh God, it exploded. Antibiotics. Just what we need, actually. That is incredible. We couldn't find antibiotics in the houses, but we found it on a zombie. Right, so you use a gun, right? I think you're using a gun. crossbow. So you need bolts, right? What if I give you bolts? Oh, fuck. He's not wearing the actual armor. Why? Why are you not wearing it? What if I take it back? Okay, that works. I think I'll craft more armor. So yeah, I just gotta make sure that he uses it. Yeah, I think we need the rock forge to get the anvil thing going on. Yeah. We need 40 rocks. It's gonna take a long time to get 40 rocks. Or maybe I can disassemble some other pre-existing rock thing. It's pretty hard to hit this zombie, or the, not the zombie, but the wasp. I need to use different arrows. Oh, zombie brute. That is not good. Might as well. Actually killed the wasp. Took like a ridiculous amount of time. That's not good. It's a bit more than I could do. Baseball bat. That's a good one. Shit. Wait, are you okay? You fought for a lot lot longer than I thought. Yeah, you're almost dead. We're gonna go back to the base. I'm surprised he still has his bolts. But yeah, let's go back to base. Or this becomes a... burial or something. We need a mattress.